From the Northwest Mobile Newsroom, Eyewitness News is in Johnston now. The scene of a tractor-trailer crash in the woods off 295 just before 6:30 this morning. State police say the driver, 59-year-old Dwight Greenleaf, got out of the car, said that he had fainted, and then collapsed. Good Samaritans, troopers, and town rescue workers performed CPR on the scene. Greenleaf was taken to the hospital, where he died a short time later. No one else was hurt in the collision.